All right, let's get started. Hello again, and welcome to MulticloudCon, co-located event at KubeCon and CloudNativeCon. Yes, very good. Good job, audience. So proud of you. You're all awake. This is great. All right. Well, this event is brought to you by GitLab and Upbound with Google as a sponsor. I am Priyanka Sharma, and I'm Director of Technical Evangelism at GitLab. I also serve as a governing board member of the Cloud Native Computing Foundation, or CNCF, the people who have brought forth KubeCon for all of us. I am so thrilled to be your host today. So, out of curiosity, how many people are attending KubeCon for the first time over here? Raise your hand. Oh wow, so many of you. This is so great. Welcome. You know, I attended my first KubeCon 3 years ago in 2016, and it was only 700 people. By comparison, we're what, like over 13,000 here today? It's a big crowd. Our industry just moves really fast. You know, I was really nervous my first time because it was my first cloud native conference, first systems conference, but the community here welcomed me with open arms. And I truly believe you will have the same experience this week. Back to when I was a brand new attendee, we were all talking about lift and shift to the cloud. Folks were migrating to cloud providers, it was all new. But as I said, things really move fast over here. And today, people are running different workloads and different clouds, and the complexity is just increasing every day. And that's why we put together this event, so that people can come together and learn. We put it together because, as Sid will tell you in his keynote, Kubernetes is the great equalizer when it comes to multiple clouds. After the program section of this event is over at 3:30, we will all migrate to the Hard Rock Cafe for an unconference with an open bar. More folks from the community will join us, and there we can discuss what we talked through today, what talks you hear, what clicks for you, and just imbibe what we've learned better. Throughout the day, please feel free to tweet about your learnings and observations using hashtag MulticloudCon, hashtag KubeCon. And as I mentioned when we were beginning, it's MulticloudMimosas, and there's mimosas back there till 10:30. But don't rush, because you have the open bar later too, so it's all good. Well, with all that level setting done, I'd like to introduce our opening keynote of the day. We're all at various levels and stages when it comes to the multi-cloud journey. There's more to it than just using more than one cloud. Sid Sibrandi is the CEO and co-founder of GitLab, and he'll share the various stages of the multi-cloud maturity model that he's developed. Sid, please come on up.
Thanks. Thanks.